Hi everybody, this is Char, and this is the third eye meditation, or the third eye chakra meditation. The chakras show us where we have to focus, and meditation shows us how to focus. The third eye chakra meditation. This meditation helps us to focus inward on our inner eye, our inner world and knowing. Sit comfortably, preferably on the floor or on a couch in a lotus position. Place your relaxed hands softly over your closed eyes. Wait until you feel the warmth from your hands soothe your eyes. Allow your focus to go towards your third eye chakra, the spot on your forehead between your eyes. Get that third eye chakra to spin deep into your brain and head. Now visualize that the energy moving up to the top of your head and crown chakra. Connect these two places by imagining a blue to purple cord, third eye chakra to the crown, and the crown to the third eye. Allow the cord to connect in a circular motion, like if you're twisting the cord. Continue until the right moment when the energy moves smoothly. Then place one hand over the throat and the other hand lightly over the heart. Visualize the cord of energy moving to the throat, the ether chakra. Imagine the cord changing to a lighter blue color. Now move the energy back up against towards the third eye and the crown chakra. Push the energy down again, this time moving downward towards the heart. Imagine the cord turning green and the air chakra. Next, place one hand over your chest and one near your belly button and pull your energy to this spot. Visualize yellow. This is your fire chakra, also known as the solar plex and the chakra of the emotions. With fiery energy, follow the cord up the body to the third eye and crown chakras. Wait and then pull the energy back down the body. Place both hands over your lower abdomen, then your groin. Imagine the water chakra and the color orange. Now place your hands on the knees, pressing down slightly, while imagining the cord of energy going to your sacrum and earth chakra. Visualize it turning red. After the cord feels solid, visualize it traveling back upward and resting at the third eye and the crown. Go back to spinning the blue to the purple around your crown and third eye. When you're ready to come back into the here and now, slowly open your eyes and come back to the room, as you can be dizzy or dazed. So just follow these instructions, listen again if you're not quite sure, and practice this a couple of times before you go into the video with the music of the angels. I love this music and I hope you do too. Enjoy.